Here we have a 6-octave keyboard that is the controller only, and it is hooked up to an Edirol SD-20 sound module. One nice thing about using a Roland external unit with the controller is that the controller sends some messages which are part of the Roland sound specification called GS, and those are envelope control. So here I have a piano sound, and I'm going to change the waveform using the fader option here.